on the next edition of Arts.
Author John Phillip Santos discusses the artworks of Ismael Vargas.
He's someone to discover, you know, in a way that I think will illuminate a lot of interesting questions for San Antonio artists, for anyone interested in Mexican art, for that matter, Mexican-American art.
Arts is presented by the Tobin Center for the Performing Arts.
Friday at 8:30, only on KLRN.